All right, guys, today is November 7th, and I'm at the gym, but literally, I was gonna go here first, and then I let Sam know that I was coming to the Y, and he asked Coach Kinnison if we could go to Johnson, or he didn't ask, but Coach Kinnison offered that, and so we were like, okay, we're gonna go to Johnson, and then all the Johnson gym space is filled. It's like, bro, why would you tell us to go if you didn't even know? It's just so frustrating, and that's just a huge waste of time. And then Sam gets there late. He gets there at like 7:40, and I was there at like 7:20. And so now he doesn't want to go to the Y, so I'm at the Y right now. Gotta get some buckets by myself, because I'm still going to put work in, bro. But it's just frustrating. But let's get some work in and make the most of our 30 minutes for real. But, all right, I'll talk to y'all after.
just needed a haircut, like maybe like a little bit off the top, like a trim.
Yeah, I could give you a haircut.
Yeah.
I'm a big old barber.
No, no, just like a trim. Yeah. Just a little bit off the top.
Yeah, I know what the fuck I'm doing. Just sit down in the chair.
Well, okay, but...
Yeah, I'll cut you real nice.
Yeah, okay. Ah, my head.
You want a magic most logo carved in your throat? Ah, my hand slipped. Now you look just like Bobby.
I had no music, I have no earbuds, no nothing, and all that stuff this morning, but I guess we got like a 6 hours in. It was not the greatest workout ever, but at least we got work in. Hey, better than not being in the gym though. So, but yeah, I'll see y'all after school.
Okay.
Thank you. Good job, Jackson.
Yeah. I mean, that might speak to him. Somebody will loan me one, but somebody will loan me one. Right? And then you can just wear it.
Come on.